Hey, to myself, I just minded my own. Spent my time in my books with my apartment 324 is what it read on the door. It's a little rundown, but for me, it's school. The neighbors always fight, but the judge is not right. So I pray for them both when they yell through the night. So, in the middle of a prayer that would cleanse their sins,
that's the first time the noise kicked in.
Started as buzzing until I heard nothing but static. I panicked, what is it?
God damn it!
The teeth in my mouth started falling right out. My nose started bleeding.
What is this about?
I call out for God, but he leaves me without salvation. I'm shaking and trembling. Sigils that glow on the wall by the couch. I'm fixated in as my vision fades.
Lately I've been different. I know I'm not acting like myself.
My mind's been losing time.
Body's changing, no one's there to help.
The buzzing in my skull is getting dull.
I've been sent to hell.
My eyes are black,
my bones are cracked.
It's coming back now.
What the fuck's that noise?
I come to when I feel the pain. The noise is gone, but something's different about this brain. I look down at my hands just to see that they don't look like an extension of me. My fingers elongated, skin full of scales. My back full of spines and my skin is impaled. I get up and try to run to the mirror just so I can see things
a little clearer.
I look in and see something disgusting. It looks like it's me, but it's
nothing for testing.
My eyes once were blood, now the blackest abyss. It's hunger and sorrow.
I don't know what it is.
My brain starts to pulse as the noise kicks back in. A voice in the static tells me to give in. I fight for my life, but the static it wins. I fade out to black as it echoes with.
Lately I've been different. I know I'm not acting like myself.
My mind's been losing time.
Body's changing, no one's there to help.
That buzzing in my skull.
It's getting dull, have I been sent to hell?
My eyes are black.
My bones are cracked.
It's coming back now.
What the fuck's that noise?
I'm so hungry. God, give me something to
take this hunger from me.
I come to in the middle of the living room, only trying to find
something to consume.
I hear a meow off in the distance. I no longer have the power to resist it. I hear the static in the back of my skull. No control, the noise controls.
Oh.
Making black words every step that I take. I go to speak with the tongue of a snake. Oscar, come here, it's okay. Daddy's just having a really bad day. He starts hissing at the smell of decay. When you scrub from my back as I go to betray the trust we once had as I sink my fangs deep and drink for a body for what can feed me.
Lately I've been different. I know I'm not acting like myself.
My mind's been losing time.
My body's changing. There to help,
they're buzzing in my skull.
It's getting dull. I've been sent to hell.
My eyes are black.
My bones are cracked.
It's coming back now. Subject your will unto me. King, ruler, and helper, God of all things, subject your will unto me.